Okay, we got the Sportsman's Guide lockable case. It's got a lifetime guarantee since it's made by them. It's a Pelican style case, 52 inches long, 13 inches wide, 6 inches deep. See the part number right there, or their item number, 676390. It was $71 if I bought into the Sportsman's Guide membership. So anyways, let me get this unopened. And I think I found it in their gun section. Not necessarily do you have to use it for guns. I'm going to use it for photography equipment. But anyways, let's proceed.
Okay, here we have it open. It says HQ. That's what it was. HQ headquarters. Four class.
So four lock holes. Only two lock holes. I guess you could drill two more at the ends and add it. How do we get this open?
Is it stuck? Guess I don't know what I'm doing. What you do notice, is that a purge valve right there? Looks like a purge valve. So, oh, there's clasp on the ends. So there's six clasps in total to get it open. There we go. See if we can back up, show you the overall length. 52 long, 13 wide, 6 deep. And this is like pre-cut. I guess you could cut it out with a knife, pair of scissors, lay your camera equipment on here, cut it out. I have a couple long telephoto lens. Figured a couple bodies, my shorter lens. Here's the wheels. They're hard plastic, like the case. Two of them there. Back latching mechanism. Let's back up this perv. There we go. Look at it. Screw it out. I'm not sure if that locks it, opens it. Tightening it probably locks it in. It's supposed to be an O-ring in here to seal things tight. Right in there, all across the top of the lid. So anyways, I would say, oh my god, this thing probably weighs 25-30 pounds. Here's my cane. Seems pretty rugged. Not gonna crack through it. So anyways, there you go. The Sportsman's Guide's HQ. They call it a lockable gun tote, but can also use it for photography gear. It'll work perfect for that. And the handle mechanism folds down, comes up, and it's actually substantial as well. And see, I'm not sure if that's stainless steel bolts, pins in there, or just steel hardware, but thing has some heft to it, so feel comfortable having photography gear locked up in there. It's not going to go anywhere.